17th question of arithmetic progression exercise 1.2. Find the 20th term from the last term of EP 3, 8, 13, 253. We need to find out 20th term from last term. Yes, here, yes, we know A is 3 and common difference is 8 minus 3 is 5. Here A is 3 and difference is 5. But we need to find out from last term. I just take last term as first term from last term. That is, so on 13, 8, 3. Here A is 253 and common difference is, so here it is 5. It means it is minus 5. Then 20th term, A 20th. Yes. Yes, an is equals to a plus of n minus 1 into d. A 20th term is a is 253 plus of n is 20 minus 1 into d is minus 5. Yes, here a 20th term is equals to 253 plus of 19 into minus 5. 253 minus 19 plus into minus minus 19 5 is a 95. So it is equals to 158. This is the 20th term of the given AP from last term. 18th question. The sum of 4th and 8th term of an AP is 24. Sum of 4th and 8th, that is A4 plus A8. The sum of these two is 24. And the sum of 6th and 8th, same thing, is 6 plus of A10 is 44. Find first 3 terms of AP. Yes, to find out first 3 terms means we need to find out A and D. So A4 can be written as A plus of 3D. A8 can be written as A plus 7D equals to 24. This is A plus A is 2A. Plus of 3 plus 7 equals to 10D equals to 24. So I divide the whole equation by 2. Here 2 1 ja divide by 2. Yes, divide by 2. 2 1 ja 2 is A. 2 5 ja 10. 2 12 ja 24. Yes, this is equation number 1. Or A can be written as 12 minus 5D. This is equation number 1. Then A6 can be written as A plus of 5D. A10 can be written as A plus 9D equals to 44. Again, A plus A is 2A. 5D plus 9D equals to 14D equals to 44. Divide whole equation by 2. Yes, then dividing 2 1 ja 2. This is 2 7 ja 14. 2 2 ja 2 2 ja. Yes, this is equation number 2. I just substitute A in 2. A is 12 minus 5D. A is 12 minus 5D plus of 7D equals to 22. 7D minus 5D is 2D equals to 22 plus 12 becomes minus 12. Yes, here 2D equals to 22 minus 12 is 10. Here 2 1 ja, this is 2 5 ja, then D equals to 5. Here we have value of D, substitute in equation 1. Yes, here D equals to 5. Yes, A equals to 12 minus 5 into D is 5. Here this is 12 minus 5 5 ja 25. Then here A equals to minus 13. 25 minus 12 is minus 13. Then first 3 terms are A plus D, A plus 2D. Yes, A is minus 13. A is minus 13 plus 5. A is minus 13 plus 2 times of D. 5, 2 is 10. Yes, then the terms are minus 13. Minus 13 plus 5 is minus 8. Minus 13 plus 10 is minus 3. These are the first 3 terms of AP. 19th question. Subba Rao started work in 1995 at a salary of rupees 5000. Yes, in year he started work in 1995 of salary 5000. Yes, his salary is 5000. So, and received an increment of rupees 200 every year, each year. In next 1996, he received 200 increment means 5,200. So, every year he received increment of rupees 200. In which year did his income reach to 7,000? Yes, first year 5,000, second year 5,200. In which year 7,000 means I take the last, that is nth term is 7,000 year. So here first term A is 5,000. He received an income is increment is rupees 200 means the common difference is 200 and the nth term is 7,000 rupees. Yes, in which year? In which year means we need to find out n. Yes, so here the formula is n is a plus of n minus 1 into d. Here an is 7,000, a is 5,000 plus of n minus 1 into d is 200. So here 7,000 plus 5,000 becomes minus 5,000 equals to n minus 1 into 200 here becomes divided by 200. Yes, 7,000 minus 5,000 is 2,000 divided by 200 equals to n minus 1. So this is equals to 1 ja 10 ja. Yes, n minus 1 is 10. N is equals to 10 minus 1 becomes plus 1 equals to 11. So on 11th year he receives 7,000 rupees salary. 20th question is, Ramkali saved rupees 5 in the first week of a year. So firstly he saves 5 rupees in first week, then increased our weekly saving by rupees 1.75. So if 5 rupees is increased by 1.75 means it becomes 6.75. So on. If the nth week her weekly saving become rupees 20.75, the last week her saving is rupees 20.75, then find n. Yes, here a is 5, so d is 1.75 because every week she increased 1.75. Yes, and an is 20.75, so we need to find out n. So then here formula n is equals to a plus of n minus 1 into d. An is 20.75, a is 5 plus n minus 1 into d is 1.75. Yes, 20.75 plus 5 becomes minus 5 equals to n minus 1 into 1.75. 20.75 minus 5 is 15.75. So into 1.75 becomes divided by 1.75 equals to n minus 1. Here the point is for 2 decimals. So then I just remove the points here. 15.75, 1.75. So both are same. Equals to n minus 1. Here it is equals to 25, 7 ja, 25, 63 ja. Then this is again 7 1 ja, 7 9 ja. Yes, here n minus 1 equals to 9. Then n equals to 9 plus 1 equals to 10. Yes, so the n is 10. On 10th week, her income becomes 20.75 or her saving becomes 20.75.